Who came up with the name? You was in the studio?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
I'm finna beat him in the last game. So you could, like I said, I'll get the audio of him crying.
Yeah, I get... Watch out.
Nah, it's like, come on,
you
man.
You seen that, just go in. Don't do that.
Man, I ain't no balls in
go look down there. Go look down there. The way we did this one, the way we did this album right here is we went to Patchwork, booked out Patchwork, and then Scooter came in. Like, I had made some beats. Scooter started going through the beats he liked, started laying hooks on them. Once we started getting hooks that we liked, he came back and laid the verse.
Like, a lot of songs we didn't even put on there because, like, every time we do a song, after we say we done, I just come back to Zay's house because we stay so close. Mm-hmm. I just come back over there and do some more songs, and I be like, nah, boy, this one
going. This one got to go, yeah.
So songs that we done did extra, that probably the tape, and not even the song we thought we were going to use. Because, well, like, we do a lot of songs quick like that. We know I'm going to come back and do the verses, but, like, if we could get the hooks fast like that, like, that's what's good. Like, we could do probably 20 songs.
Yeah.
In fucking 3 hours, 2 hours, like 20 songs. Black Migos is just, I mean, it's like zone six. Like zone six, really. It ain't just zone six, it's more than that, but I'm just saying. you gotta go to the field, man. Nah, I definitely can't say that. They can tell you. After I leave court in 2 months, I probably could say it. I can't say it right now. The county for real. I still got court with the Jug Kings. Slick as hell over there. Man, you got a lot of artists like Lil' Zone 6, like Future, Juice Man, Gucci, 21, Nudie, Ola, Trouble, yeah. Alley Bank, like, it's a lot more than that. Marco, VL, Dick, but it's a lot of artists like from Zone 6 that's moving.
East Side is just, I would say it's just gangster to me. Like, ever since, you know what I mean, I done moved to Atlanta, I've been on the East Side, and it's just like, that's the side I love to be on. Just because, I guess the people that, you know what I mean, like he's saying, the artists, all the artists he named that I work with, it's just a certain thoroughness about them that, you know, that I'm attracted to, so. I think the East Side just super hard.
I mean, the Libra is known hood spot, like $2 Tuesday, or just whenever, really. That was like the biggest club really on the East Side at a point at a time.
I was going to the Libra when me and Gucci first started, you know what I mean, first trying to break our music. It was the Libra on Moreland. We was like a little small.
Yeah, they done switched it.
Yeah, they switched it a couple of times, but that's, you know, that's the Libra we was going to every, it might have been Thursday. So it's almost like to be having like an open mic, but Gucci coming there perform, we were coming there with our clothes sprayed up, you know what I mean, from the flea market, or whatever song we made that day, and the song that he gonna perform, that's what our clothes say. And that's, you know, I was almost like being a hype man for Gucci, you know, back then when he was performing at the Libra, so. The Libra almost like my favorite club ever in Atlanta.
Getting on All Future Project, like, if you go back and listen to All Future Projects, I'm on 3-4 songs. Like Dirty Sprite, One Thing, all of them.
Yo, that what really made you just like.
I was like, I got
it. I'm gonna tell you the song that made you go up like that
winning.
To me was Winning.
Yeah.
That like my favorite song in the world. And I was like, man. Scooter on all them songs.
Yeah.
It's like, boy, that's that combination right there, Future and Scooter. That was the winning combination. I feel like you and Future, though, is like a match made in heaven, bro. It's like y'all two together, that's a two-on-two that, you know what I mean, that can't be almost reckoned with. It's just they sound together.
Yeah.
Because Future like Michael Jackson, you know, in the game, but then Scooter just so street and so just, you know, it's just so street that it make Future more street. You know what I mean? That's what, to me, that's what it sounds like when I hear them together.
I fuck with Eliante.
Nick Bendy did all my jewelry. We gotta stay cool with the ice.
You better come out there and perform nothing on nothing, but you rapping about all this extra shit, about some millions and dope and bricks and all this. They not fucking with you. There ain't no more such thing as a starter kit.
No,
you better jump in line.
You gotta
don't get none. You gonna look crazy.
Yeah, you gotta jump all the way out there.
Your first 20 show might go on Jerry.
You almost
ain't
gotta
wanna stand next to these niggas, man. These niggas lit up.
You
up.
Gotta at least spend 150 to really, you know, for you somebody spend, to even look at you and be like, okay, yeah, nah, for real. You gotta spend 150 just for somebody to really be like, okay, he in the game.
I would tell you to keep grinding, but see, niggas be wanting to just get in the rap game. I done seen niggas get in the rap game and lose so much.
100,000 ain't no
100,000
money.
100,000 ain't no money, man.
Not for the rap game.
I promise you, like, 100, man. Nigga throwing that shit out the window, boy.
Yeah. Straight nah, for up. Real, boy. 100,000 ain't gonna get you nowhere, pretty much.
Niggas spending
you get one, you get a
mistakes,
chain,
man.
But then you ran out of money.
I'm betting some hundreds every weekend. Yeah, on football. Yeah, you that shit.
Nah, you be gambling for real,
that,
bro.
It didn't start like that. I'm just saying.
Oh, no.
For other comedy, like, this is other.
But it's so
bro,
different.
You gonna
now.
Have to, but I'm telling you, the rap game, you gotta think, niggas coming overnight, shooting pass, nigga. Oh. So you can't even say it like that. He just gotta, I'm telling you, you gotta jump in. Man, niggas coming overnight, man. Shooting pass, nigga, man. Nigga come out tomorrow.
Yeah.
Man, that shit going crazy on the radio. Nigga gone.
Chief Keef.
Yeah, Chief Keef, Dolph. Juice, man. Trouble. We missing somebody.
You see that? Now, where my money? Where my dollar?
Come on, man. You ain't want to bet, man.
Oh, now see, now he don't want to get
the
money up on
me. Future on there. Yeah, Future.
About seven.
Who else on there, Zay?
We got, let me see, you said Future Key.
Oh, we got like Marco the Kid and Yak Gotti on there.
Yeah, yeah. Got Bankroll Freddy on there too.
Yeah, Bankroll Freddy. Yeah, real trap style, man. Shout out to Bank. Yeah, shout out to Bankroll Freddy, man.
Yo, I ain't supposed to be rapping. You supposed to be
what rapping. What a record. Dope Boys and Trap God. But I like Black Migo though, cause I know like that's what I'm telling you, like Black Migo happened.
I like so many more songs though. I said that was my favorite.
But yeah, look.
But it's so many songs I like. You
like the one I got two.
Hold, you got your money. Hold, you got your money.
Hey, come on, you ain't want to bet, bro.
Ain't you gonna do me like that on camera?
Man, ain't saying nothing, bro.
At least you put 100 up there then.
Where you going? Back there?
No, I'm going right there.
Spot it in the middle. We'll bet 100. Yeah. Street lottery. Ballin' with them free bands like I hit the lottery. Name good, face good. It all fold, I can still go back to my hood. But I never left the hood, I still be in the hood. I be stuffing pound bags like canned goods.